Improving access to resources while preserving and replenishing those resources is what we do at Veolia. The climate emergency is accelerating energy transition. Countless new sources of renewable energy are emerging in cities and regions. Every day, we transform liquid and solid waste into biomethane and renewable electricity, and optimize the energy efficiency of infrastructures. Electrical flexibility, offering intelligent and efficient management of electricity use, is part of this process. Here's how and why at a glance. Electricity generation is increasingly decentralized. Renewable energies are part of the energy mix, but since they depend on the weather, wind and solar are only intermittent sources of power. At the same time, achieving carbon neutrality means decarbonized electricity must replace fossil fuels. This applies to buildings as well as transportation, where the rapid rise of electric vehicles requires a massive rollout of charging stations to connect to the electricity grid. But as electricity helps energy transition, grid stability becomes a new challenge. To avoid shutdowns or power outages when demand for electricity is at its peak, supply and demand in the grid have to be kept in balance at all times. This is electrical flexibility. It is a decentralized service that intermittently increases or decreases electricity production or use, reacting to supply and demand at any given moment. The electrical profiles of industrial and service sites are combined and analyzed. This data determines the degree of electrical flexibility, meaning the capacity to adapt electricity use to network constraints. When a network imbalance is detected, signals are automatically sent to sensors fitted to electrical equipment at partner sites. In this way, turbines, pumps, electrolyzers, compressors, batteries, and all electrical devices can contribute to flexibility. During peak demand periods, signals are sent to partner sites, suggesting they temporarily reduce their electrical consumption. This is known as load curtailment. By decreasing their grid demand, sites can also reduce their overall energy costs. Similarly, when there is excess electricity on the grid, a signal will be sent to sites indicating that this is the moment to increase electricity use. The fast responses made possible by digital technologies mean every stakeholder can play an active role in keeping the power system in balance. Electrical flexibility is a key driver for energy transition. It helps to secure electricity supply, makes it easier to integrate renewable energies, and contributes to decarbonizing the energy mix.